Dear friends, Krishna Kanta handed in its Assamese translated version, Mote Ar Mor Manu, Unnatma Dalai Lama'r Atmojivani by His Holiness. Thereafter, we will be treated to the lecture on ancient Indian knowledge in modern times, years of its official inception this year, and how better be done by Dr. Hitesh Deka, the Vice Chancellor of the K.K. Handy State Open University. And Shri Jyoti Hajarika. By His Holiness himself. A beautiful Kodak moment there.
I think the relation between Tibetan and Indian is a relation between Guru and Chala. So very, very emotionally. Very deep, our relation, not just economic reasons or political reasons, mainly spiritual reasons. Judging who creates violence, not God, not Jesus Christ, not Buddha or Mahavira. But in spite of their teaching, we human beings create this violence. So, you have to solve. You have the responsibility to solve this problem.